Okay, I hit the OK button after it said key was not in car to reset that warning. And now the red exclamation by the fuel gauge is not going out. Every time that warning's come on while I've been driving, that exclamation has gone off when you hit OK or open and close the door, signaling the computer to reset that message. So this is the first time it's remaining on while driving. Doing 50 mile an hour.